I'm OG Sean, a female rapper from Houston, Texas. 24 years old. I bet y'all didn't know that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. Whoa. Look, check it. We ain't on the same page. We ain't got the same morals. No, no.
You don't know how much pain I was talking. They was looking to get me. I care my focus. They ain't wanna notice. Had to make them notice. They ain't wanna see.
My stage name, OG Shine. Like, Shine's my last name, and it's spelled that way. It's spelled with a Y. OG, I got that from, like, NWA. Like, how they came up and shit, and how they didn't give a fuck about nothing. They just did what the fuck they felt. So, I do what the fuck I feel when it comes to my music and my craft and my art. That's how I live. So that's why I put OG in front of my last name. Like, where I grew up, it's like south of Houston. It's called like Clear Lake, like Webster area, Lee City and stuff. That's where I grew up all my life, from like 5 years old to like 18. And I remember my dad would be like, yo, if you wanna do this, you gotta put your face out there, you gotta get out there. So I just started by like looking for shows and stuff like that, looking at like DJs and certain things, and I got on with the different shows, and I got on with DJ Black D, like one of the first dudes I ever did a show with. And from there I just kinda networked my way up to, you know, where I'm at now. The sound, the mood's like up, like get up, be turned, be happy, like fuck what everybody else talking about, just do you, don't care, like live carefree, live careless, you know what I'm saying? 2018, ain't no dates, ain't no much. Inspirations, I get inspiration from a lot of things. The first person ever, like first people that ever made me wanna pick up a pen and write was like NWA and Tupac. But like my rhyme scheme and play right now, I probably take a lot of that from Fife Dawg, from Tribe Called Quest, Big Sean and Biggie. But I just got my own mix in that thing. I just put my own spin on what they give. I've been doing music since like 13, but I didn't get serious until I was like 19. But I always had a passion for like writing lyrics and songs and stuff like that. So I've been writing songs since 13 years old.
It's OG Shine. We out here, we live with Charlie. Shout out to Charlie. Mm-hmm. In the booth, doing shit. G on the goddamn means. All right. Doing that engineer shit, you know what I'm saying?
I like it just because my family is the type of people that, like, you know, you gotta go to school, like, do that first, get out the way, then do whatever. But in my eyes, I just feel like it's a waste of my time and my money, especially if I don't wanna be there. So, kind of disregarded how I felt and kind of did my own thing, because at the end of the day, this is my life that I'm living for myself, you know? Do I have a love life? That's all I was saying to that one.
Hey, I'm up in my coupe. Call me, I'm a scoop. Like, who the fuck is you? Who? Who? Why they watching like who? Oh, oh. Why they watching like who?
I like to shop in like little places, like little stores, like little boutique shops, or thrift stores, bitches places. Or like even on Instagram, Facebook, stuff like that. Like half of the stuff I get is from somebody I know or like somebody I seen online. How long will it take me to write a song? It just depends. Like sometimes songs can come to me like that, sometimes they don't. Like it could take 30 minutes to a month. It just depends on how I feel about the beat and the song and the lyrics. It just depends. Like sometimes I get a beat and I hear it and I just start saying shit. Just shit come out of my mouth, and then like after that I'll start to write it down and organize it. So but I don't really like freestyle, that's not my like super forte. I can freestyle, but like not like that. So all my songs I like to write, like I said, like at 13 I started writing. I was writing all my stuff. I've written songs both sober and high, like it just depends on my mood, but most of my songs were written high. Shine Why, the first one, I was sober for the most part. For the most But Sean yes. Why too, I'm not sober for the most part. I've been doing graphics since like for like 2 years, maybe 3 years now. It was just like one day I wanted to graphic done for my first project I put out called Soon. And I was like, bro, I'm not paying nobody $25 for this simple graphic I want. So I just taught myself. And then from there, I did a lot of graphics with different people, and I was doing them for free, just trying to, like, you know, get better at it. And now I'm at where I'm at now. A lot of people hit me up all the time, asking how much and shit like that. I think it's pretty cool. My music in 5 to 10 years, shit, like gone. Like, I feel like it'll finally be on the level where everybody's paying attention, the world watching me, they watching what I do, how I do things, you know what I'm saying? I feel like it's gonna be out there for real, like worldwide, right? Worldwide. So that's the goal.
Been working the day and the night. I think they don't cut it right, huh? Finna take all like a bike. I'm dripping this sauce like it's curry or rice, huh? And undergo with the eyes. They want in a piece, now they can't get a slice, y'all. Cutting boys out like a priest. I gotta do like a priest. Roll it a car like a priest. Roll a big body caprices. Throw the D's on
it. To like the tone on my last projects, it was more fun, versatile. I kind of feel like I was still trying to like find my style and find myself more, say. But this one, I feel like the genre Y2, I feel like it's gonna be way more controlled. I have a lot of creative control on this one, from the beats to the producers to the way I'm rhyming. I just feel like it's totally different, and I finally found the surface for myself for me to go even further up.
We shoot at your brain at the zombies. My niggas, they damn it, get raunchy. ABSC, bitch, I'm bossy. You talk about money, they call me up. Get my line. The party be jumping and party. The women just can't be supported. This time to be like a recording. You ain't talking about cash, I'm ignoring. The leap, ignore it. I'm cutting up like a swordfish. What? Hop up in my coupe. Call me, I'm a school. Like, who the fuck is you? Who? Who? Why they watching like who? 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 What? I'm going fucking soon. Hey, hop up in my coupe. Call me, I'm a school. Like, who the fuck is you? Who? Who? What they watching like who? 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 What? I'm going fucking soon. They watching like who? Who? I'm a little fun like TV screen. This shit right here was good.
Check it. We ain't on the same page. We ain't got the same morals. No. I hop on the track and the goal every time is to turn me immortal. I'm out of this world with the way that I run, like I jumped through a portal. They step into me, then they.